So from the 36 now, first and 10. From the gun, King. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Jordan. And he got it well across midfield down to the 30 before it's all said and done. Good work after the catch. Going to net him 23 and a first.
Browns, first down.
Operating from the gun, King. Pressure comes and the Cardinals bring him down.
First wave of players tried to buy a little extra time out of the pocket, but in the end, oh, that was a tough one.
Yeah, winds up getting buried for the loss. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. Looking to throw, King. Pressure gets to him again. Now they're looking at a third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Moe is a very, very fickle man.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. From the gun, King. Davis has it over the middle. And he gets it down to the 32. An incredible play there. They do get big yardage, but they're still stopped a yard or two short. And it's fourth down.
Boy, they have a lot of real estate to make up there, but what a big-time play for them. Nice completion, excellent game. Now they're in fourth and manageable.
Just a little short, though, with that marker. So the Browns in possession of the football here as we get your reset. And they've got a fourth down now in a game that, to be honest, has been pretty much everything we could have asked for. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27. A solid pickup of five and a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration. Second and 10 now from the 27. He's back to throw. Throw left side complete. That's Jordan. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals 14. 13 yards to pick up there. Good for a Cleveland first. Cleveland now back on the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down.
It leads to second and 10.
They run the counter. It's Harris. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown. 14 yards, and the Browns are an extra point away from taking the lead in this game. Now they can boot it through on the always important extra point, and then their defense has to hold up their end of the bargain.
And there's something that you've pointed out in numerous games that we've worked. Okay, the excitement's going on, everyone's celebrating over there. Who's calling up the defense to make sure they're focused, because they still have some work to do.
A very important extra point there, up and good. And that is going to put them on top by a point, and it sets us up for quite a finish. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
Their own 25-yard line.
All eyes on the Cardinals now, trailing 14-13. And time, a huge factor.
Everything on the line, so it all has to come together properly. The throw is made. Here's the catch. Got to catch in that spot.
Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. He'll look to throw. There's that man again. It's complete. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. This will be caught inside the 10.
And the Cardinals are going to be looking at first and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line.
Charles, you get into these overtime situations, that's not a bad guy to dial into.
Well, when you have to have plays, especially in a spot as you just described, we're in OT, you've got to go to the guys you can trust and you know are going to make the plays. Well, they say, it's not the X's and the O's, it's the Jimmys and the Joes.
So a very interesting final chapter to this proverbial book here in this one, because they were in field goal range, could have won it with a field goal, elect to go for the touchdown. I still don't know what they were doing.
As great as this game was, and as dramatic an ending as we had, the post-game press conference is going to be key, because they're going to be asking Coach, why not a field goal attempt there? You got an opportunity to win it right there with your guy, and instead you run another play.
Yeah, we might need to stop by that press conference on our way out the back door here.
Yeah,